Everyone, what's up? I found a tag and it's called My Furry Friends, and I got this from Meg, which is selling X-Ray at 182. She did a tag about her animals, and I decided to do one about mine because I thought this was a really, 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 really super duper cute tag. First question is, what is your pet's name? My pet's name, I have two, is Zoe and Mustache. Number two is, what kind are they and what breed? Zoe is a dog, as you all have seen in my previous videos, and Mustache is a cat, as you all have seen from my previous videos. Number three is, how long have you had them? I've had Mustache since before I moved into this house, and we moved into this house in 2000, so she's probably close to 11 years old. She's a very old cat. And we've had Zoe going on about 3 years now, so she's about 3 years old. Number four, how did you get your pets? Mustache was we had a cat named Tiger. She had kittens like crazy, like rabbits have babies. She was having kittens like every couple weeks, it seemed like. I was running out of names to name my cats, and it looks like she has a mustache, so I decided to name her Mustache, and how I got her was she was born through my cat. We got Zoe is, my aunt bought Zoe for, my little mean cousins that are heathens, and because we heard that chihuahuas take asthma away from people and kids, and then the immune system from the chihuahua, their immune system fights it off so that the dog doesn't have asthma either. It just takes the asthma from the kid and then its immune system fights it off, which I think seems kind of cruel, but whatever. I think Zoe still has like a little touch of asthma sometimes. She'll start going into these crazy fits. After Zoe took Jordan's asthma, my aunt worked a whole lot, so they could never really watch her. And my aunt's daughter, who's the boy's mom, is a big piece of crap. And she would let Zoe run outside all day with no water or food. And she's a chihuahua, so she's like 5 pounds. And she was a baby then, so she was like a couple pounds. She would chase cars. She almost got hit. And my aunt said, you know what? I'm not letting her live like this. And she asked my mom and dad if we would take her. And we said, yeah. And she's been with us ever since. Question is, what is some quirky things about your animal's personalities? Mustache, she's a cat. And she just lays around. And that's pretty much it. There's not really things that that are very quirky that cats do other than eat, sleep, and poo. So, and chase mice. Other than that, she's just a cat, you know. Zoe, on the other hand, some quirky things about her personality is sometimes she gets into this mother instinct. She's never had puppies, but she'll pack around all of her toys like they are her children. Like, right now, she's actually going through that stage where she doesn't play with her toys for forever. And usually it's like when she's in heat, she will not touch her toys. She just lays around, which I can understand. If I was going through that for that long too, I probably wouldn't want to do anything either. And now she's coming back around to the point where after she's come out of heat, a couple months later, she thinks that she needs to pack around her toys and she will bring them to you. She will hide them. She will bring them to you and like play with me, you know, throw my toys so I can go and get it. But she really doesn't want you to throw it. I don't know. It's weird. She wants to, like, pack it like it's her kid, and she doesn't go anywhere with it or anywhere without it. What does your relationship with your pet mean to you? Oh, my gosh. If I didn't have Zoe, I don't know what I would do. I know how people say, you know, like, with their kids, when they actually have kids, like, what did I do with my time before I had kids? And I realized that when my best friend had her two little boys. We would sit around and be like, what did we do before we had to watch these two little heathens run around? It's the same way with Zoe. Like, when my mom and dad take her camping with them during the summer, I lay around and I'm like, what do I do with my time? You know, I don't have anything to watch. I don't have an animal to keep track of at all times, because pretty much animals are like kids. And without them, I don't know what I would do, because at all times I'm always going, where's Zoe? What is she doing? Where's she at? Where's she laying? You know, whatever. The next one is, what are some of your favorite pastimes with your pet? Favorite pastimes with my pets? Favorite pastime with my pets? I don't really have pastimes with Mustache because she's a cat, like I've said. And cats don't do anything. They only want to be petted when they want to be petted, and they want to be left alone the rest of the day. and they sleep like 18 hours a day or some crap. So she doesn't really do much. And she's 11 years old, so... But with Zoe, favorite pastime with my pet is we play in the floor. Most of the time she's starting to sleep a whole lot. I don't really have pastime with my pets other than playing with them. Like, playing with her on the floor with her toys. The last one is, what are your nicknames that you call your pet? Well, Mustache, I call her Mustachey Kitty. Mustachey is the biggest one, though, because she's a girl, Mustachey. And nicknames I call Zoe. Oh my god, I call her Zoe, Zozo, Zoe, Tiny Dog, Shithead, Tiny Shithead. I think that's about it. Zoe, Zozo, Zoe, Tiny Dog, and Shithead. Yeah, that's it. I don't know why I call her Shithead. It's just recently picked up that I just recently started calling her a little Shithead, which is awful to say to your dog, but she is a Shithead at times. Well, the last question is telling me to insert pictures of my pets, so I will do that. If you all have pets, I want to see your tag video response about your pet and pictures. I think they're so cute. I love looking at pet pictures. It's just me. And I thought Meg had the cutest dogs and cat in the world, so... I really enjoyed that tag, and I thought hopefully maybe you would too, enough that if you have pets that you need to do it as well. And until next time, kisses and lip gloss. Toodles. Zoe. 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 Shh. Zoe. Zoe, what are you barking at?
When you're the best of friends, having so much fun together, you're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of